Hello, everyone. Welcome to Biostatistical Applications for Public Health. My name is Heather Hoffman. I'm an associate professor in the Department of Epidemiology and Biostatistics at the George Washington University. And I was a math major in undergrad, and I earned my PhD in biostatistics. I joined the faculty at GW back in 2006, and since then, I've expanded my research and my teaching interests to a vast array of disciplines. I'd like to give you a little bit of a background now of where my research interests have been. I worked at the Biostatistics Center out in Rockville, Maryland for a couple years, conducting type 2 diabetes research, and that was with the team on the Diabetes Prevention Program Outcome Study. I've also collaborated with researchers at the George Washington University Cancer Institute, where we've looked at patient navigation and how it significantly impacts breast cancer patients and their diagnosis in the Washington metropolitan area. That was through the Patient Navigation Research Program. I've also collaborated with researchers at the Elizabeth Glaser Pediatric AIDS Foundation. And this foundation is really focused on PMTCT, the prevention of mother-to-child transmission of HIV. And through this partnership, I've had the opportunity to travel to Africa, some really exciting places in sub-Saharan Africa. And I've also had the opportunity not only to conduct research in these countries, but to give some operations research training workshops. And there I was building the research capacity in country, and I was teaching these individuals how to communicate with the biostatistician on research projects. And this leads me to my true passion, which is teaching. And that's what I'm here to do for you today. I teach a variety of statistical courses in the Department of Epidemiology and Biostatistics. They vary from biostatistical computing to advanced data analysis. I even developed my own course on survival data analysis. Most students think that's about, you know, how do you survive your statistics class, but it's not. But that is what I'm here to help you do today. Your session leaders as well. We're all here to help make sure that you survive or you succeed in this biostatistics course. So what are you going to learn about this semester? Well, we have some exciting things in store for you. We're going to look at t-test, contingency table analysis for chi-squared or two-way tables. Mm-hmm. We're going to have the analysis of variance, analysis of covariance, linear regression, logistic regression, and all of these will make much more sense by the end of the semester. But one thing you should focus on this semester is not just plugging numbers into formulas. You won't even have to memorize formulas. I'm going to provide a formula sheet for you for every single lecture that has a new formula that you need to understand or interpret. So that's what you really have to focus on this semester, is understanding the logical basis of biostatistical methods. If I give you a data set, can you identify the appropriate method that you're going to need to use to analyze that data? Can you perform basic calculations if given a formula? And can you interpret those results, which is most important? It's really being able to explain what you've done to other people in a way that they can really understand. And that's what we hope that these lectures are going to do for you. They're going to explain these statistical concepts in a way that you will be able to understand. And remember, when learning any new language, repetition is key. And statistics is no exception. It's a language in itself. And I want to encourage you to maintain an open communication line between your session leaders and your students. They're here to help you learn. You can learn from each other. And with that, I hope you have a great semester.